Damn, rest in peace, S-Dot. I thought it seemed like his health was just getting better within the last couple of weeks, but his two heart surgeries, I guess, they didn't work out, and he unfortunately passed away. He was coming up, had about 500,000 views on subscribers on YouTube, man, but he passed away, like I said. Rest in peace, man.